Hello, everybody. Rain here.
And it's Sin on the other side.
And we are doing a race of Mega Man Battle Network 5. He is playing Team Proto Man. I'm playing Team Colonel.
He didn't know about him playing Team Colonel till last second.
Yeah, I had to. I'm like, wait, I'm playing Team Colonel?
Okay, so if you don't already know, me and my friend Chris did a race of Pokemon, I believe it was Ruby and Sapphire, on my channel, and it was a very fun race. We enjoyed it so much, actually. We tried a few other races, but we couldn't find a good game for it. So, me and Rain, after our cooperative efforts in Command Mission, decided to pick up a race to see if you can get to the end of Mega Man 5 first.
Let's be honest. We don't even know if we found a good game for it yet.
I mean, I'm all down for this game. It's two separate versions, so they're not going to be exactly the same.
It is about a 10-hour game.
I mean, it's Pokemon's like was 21 hours. So,
gosh, you must have done a lot of training.
Okay, so there's some rules. Yeah, here are the rules.
Recordings are exactly 1 hour. You must stop on time, even if battle. You can use the start feature to stop. You can't tell either of them where you are. No speedrunning, trips and skips. And no cheats. You can use maps, but you have to do it on your own time. You must do it during the recording. No videos, no walkthroughs. If any rule is broken, a 5-minute penalty. If you break the speedrun or the cheat rules, you will be back. You must go back to the last non-cheated save. And you can do a save state at the end of each recording.
Correct.
You can save during the game whenever you want. No save states until the end.
Yes, you are 100% correct. So how we're going to do this, we're not going to hear each other's voices until the very end of the game. You're not going to hear Rain's voice on my end, and on Rain's end, you're not going to hear my voice until the end. So make sure you guys watch both walkthroughs, because I cannot tell you how many times I've went back and watched my friend's walkthrough, because it was just really fun. Fun to watch. So make sure you go to check it out.
I do have more experience with Battle Network, just not with 5. I just never really liked 5 too much.
Yeah, okay.
And
so
his experience is very limited.
Yeah. So this is how it's going to work. Every episode when we start, we're going to do a ready, and then we'll start the recording. And then we'll go ahead and explain where we last were in each episode. And then we'll type ready again, and then I'll do a countdown, and then we start. Then we can move.
Yep. Just a note, we are not going to be doing cutscenes. We will be skipping those.
So if you want to
watch someone else's play.
Or in, like, 6 years, you can check out Rain's full playthrough.
What are you talking about? It's going to be at least 8.
I mean, technically, this is a full playthrough.
Just with no cutscenes and anything like that.
All right, and I have to give a big shout-out to Rain over here. He told me you could skip cutscenes.
He didn't know that. He would have been so far behind if he didn't know that. I'd have at least a several-minute advantage on him every, like, few minutes.
Yeah. Okay, so you ready to split the calls?
Yeah. Just warning you, they different versions have different bosses, so each version will be different. Each playthrough will be different.
So, please keep your Skype up on like another monitor on online mode, so you can hear it go off. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so we'll split up. And we'll go ahead and do our own readies. And, well, see you at the end of the race, I guess. Oh, here we go, guys. You have no idea how hyped up about this I am. I have been waiting to do another race for such a long time, and it's on a game I love to absolute death. So, please make sure you go and check out Rain's perspective. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and type ready in my chat, and he'll type ready whenever he is. Okay, so I'm gonna go 3, 2, 1, go! And I'll click start in game FF. Okay. So I believe my select button's E. No, it's not. It's R, isn't it? It's R. R, matey. Yep, press start to open pet. But apparently our mom wants to see us real quick because she has like a letter that she wants us to deliver. So what we do is that we have to jack into our computer, press B to run, and then press R to jack into the computer, and then we have our tutorial. this is gonna be a pain in my butt. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, I love this game. The mashing is gonna be so real during this game. Yep. That's how it works. So there's a system in this game called the combo system. And basically what it does is that it gives you 2x your original attack. So that's gonna be very, very useful. So I'll go ahead and show you this here. So that's our health, that's our chips, and then that is our custom gauge. So once we're out of chips, we can activate it. Oh no, wrong button. Okay, so I didn't get any combos there. So press R to skip. I never knew skipping was a thing.
Land.
Nash, man. Yep. That's how that works. Hey, guess what this chip does? It grabs that area. Let's give it a try. Yes. Then I go like this. That. Okay, so this should kill it off, and I'm gonna try to get a combo on this guy. Nope, okay, I didn't get it. Oh well. R, excuse me. Okay, so this explains the combo system. Yep. And then there's like 3 sets of combos. That's when you're synced with a character, you've done a lot of dodges. And then counter mode, 2x the power. So countering is very important. Let's see if I can get this here. No, okay, I didn't get the combo kill on those guys, so I'm just gonna have to grab one of these and kill him. Okay. Well done, Lan. Roger that. Okay, so I also didn't know this. Apparently there's a chip in the game where that allows you to skip these unnecessary, like, weak battles, basically. And it's very useful from what I heard. Oh, I almost had a really good run there. Oh, geez. Okay, so I do that. Wow, okay. So I can go like that, grab that. I can go like that. Oh my gosh, that's really annoying. I can grab that, so that throws 3 tiles. So if I go here, press A, he's dead. A button, mash A. Okay, we're in here. So this is area number 2. I need to find the way to get over. So that's locked. I need an unlocker to get that. There's an enemy here. Okay, 3 med tools. I guess I can grab 2 bombs and then that. So if I step back, I can get that guy. If I do that, I can get that guy. And if I do that... Nope, I thought I had another bomb. No! Okay, so if I do that, that should be good. Hey. There we go. Okay, go. I need to find the way to get to the kitchen area, which I'm guessing is the right path over here. Okay, so first of all, get rid of this annoying thing. Okay, good. That's gotten rid of. So, and then if I go like that, that... Spam it. Spam it. There we go. Very good. So, I'm guessing it's this path right here. Random path choice. Oh, so good. Is that you? Yes, it's you. Press R to skip cutscenes. Man, you have mail. Let's see what mom needs first. Okay, so mom. Hello, mama. Yep, yep, okay. Tell your father I said hi, so I'm guessing. Let's go get them. They should be home. Who? Who? No. I don't know who. No. Mom. Tell your father I said hi. Okay, so I'm guessing we're gathering everyone up right now. Yep, yep, okay. So I'm gathering everyone up. So that was Maze? I don't know. House. This is Dex. Hi, Dex. Bye, Dex. We don't care about you enough. Where's the other house? I know there's one more.
Where is it?
I will find. Weep, 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 weep. Oh, no. Isn't there another house around here? I'm a spoop. She in the school? Oh wait, this is her house. It looks so much like a school. Okay, so now I'm pretty sure I go over here. Over. And then in. Heck yeah. R. R. Okay. Over. Hurry over to the lab. Lab. We need to get to the lab. Lab, 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 lab. R. Okay, let's hurry over to Dad's lab. So, I'm pretty sure it's upstairs. Hello. Yep. Go up. R. R, matey. Dad. Skip. Oh, jeez, I'm going in my brain. No. Hey, what are we doing? Mega Man, let's check out the net. Okay. What are we doing? I don't know, it just says Mega Man, let's... Oh, jeez.
What?
Yep, we get it. Okay, R. I forgot. R is the thing. Okay. Let's move ahead. What's happening to the net? That should do, and then that plus that should get me a kill. There we go. That was easy. Okay, another fight. How can I take care of this one fast? So, of course, I will use that on that. Where are you? You! Die! Ow! Bad. Press this. If I take that and that, I should be good. A yeet! Nice. Okay. This is actually really fun. I'm enjoying this one. Hello, sir. Oh. Okay, this is forced fight. Oh, this music's so good. Fire immediately. Nice. I forgot that one goes three wide. So if I go like that, I can kill that guy in the back easily. Huh? Okay, what? Hey. That wasn't meant for you. Yay! Get rid of one of these HP plus 10s.
You!
Ow! HP plus 10. Thank you. You. Whoop. That will work for now. Okay, and then I can go charge shot and fire. Very nice. Good job. Good job, Sin. Good job. R. Lan, you have mail. Let's tell Mom we're going to say, okay. Mom. Let's go to the Scilab, okay. Scilab. This is actually really fun and entertaining. Oh, okay. Hi. Yeah, what do you want? A roll chip. Yep. Mail code. Thanks. Oh, geez. No, I did not mean to go there. Yes. There. Run. I need to get to the lab where Daddy is. R. Q. What happened at the sound side? Let's go. Yeah, let's go check it out. Go up. And up. And up. Doo-doo! Yeah, I'm checking it out. What? There. Is this what I'm supposed to be doing? Jacking into my dad's computer. Oh, jack out! No! How do I jack out? E! No! E! E! What, am I... Yeah, I checked it out. What else do you want me to do? Go in here? It's locked, it would open. Yep. Okay, like there. Is this where I need to go? It's flashing. That might mean yes. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna kill you, Lynn. Where am I? This is bullcrap. I'm checking out what's going on here. No! I keep hitting the wrong buttons. It's gonna be take a few for me to get used to this, guys. Don't worry. Where I can get a Scilab... Well, Dad's office and his coat. Dad. Oh, Dad. Why don't you leave your key card around? Oh, what? That's bullcrap. Why in the... Oh, okay. I call bullcrap. The door was unlocked. Cutscene. Skip. Jack in, Mega Man, execute. I always read EXE as EXE in the older games. It goes Mega Man EXE. Mega Man, fix the main system. Yep, okay, I'll fix the main system. So these are datas. Yes, sure. Oh my goodness. Oh jeez. Okay, I was not ready for this. So if I do that... No. Back out. If I do grab tire... No, that's crack out. So I'm on that, and that, and to that, and that. Come here, you bitches. Oh, what's that? You what? Hey, I hit you. That's bullcrap. Crack out. No! Hey! Stop that. Hey! Oh, jeez. That was bad. Oh, jeez. Stop it. Come here. Dare you. Hi-ya! Okay, so it's only if you're in their row. Okay, I get it. If I go up A. There we go. Okay, I really need to understand this. The number on the left is numbers of days in the week. The middle is days. The middle data is half the months in a year. The number on the right is opposite on a five die. So days in a week is 7. 2, 6. Okay, that's easy enough. R. Oh my gosh, I can't skip that. That's stupid. Sure. This data is complicated, so pay close attention. The left letter completes the word ickle, pickle, quitter. No. What? Okay. Quarter? No, penny. So that's penny. Oh my gosh. Penny, nickel. What the other one is? So I'll do an area grab, and then I'll go like that, and okay. So it's penny. Okay, so I got a quarter. Okay. Nap. Okay, this is easy enough. It's like little brain teasers. I like brain teasers. That's the wrong direction. Do 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 do. So if I go like that, and I'll just waste these two so I can get new chips. Come on. Oh, yeah, I know what it does. Shut up. Okay, there we go. Okay, another one. Dog, cat, owl, rat. One does not belong. Even I don't know the answer. What's a conundrum? What? What? I'm so confused. So usually it jumps. Okay, I was about to say usually it jumps to this one over to here, but okay. So let me read this again. I need data for an animal that could be found in tar. What can you make out of tar? Lar? Ar? Alter? This makes no sense. Dog, cat, owl, rat. One of these does not belong. They're all animals. They're all warm-blooded. And they have fur. I don't get it either. Dog, cat, and a rat are pets. But owl? Oh. O-W-L. Okay, I get it. O. So I need to know now. No, wrong one. Oh, jeez. I did it wrong. I'll do an area grab with that for now. Oh my gosh, I just wasted it. Oh, perfect timing. Beautiful. Okay, 38 minutes left. That's not it. Yep, error. Yep. I knew it. It's owl, right? No. Hey, I got a mark cannon. So it's O-W-L, owl. Is that how owls spell? I'm an idiot. Oh my goodness. Oh, that does not belong in tar. Rat and then owl. Oh, okay, I get it. So one of them flies. Now I get the riddle. I'm stupid. Oh my goodness, I shot. Come on. So I can do that, that, and then I can just grab that for funsies. There we go. Okay. So this side's owl, so it's O-W-L, so we need to grab the O from here. No, we need to go O-W-L R-A-T, so that's R. Owl, so that's O. And then I grab this, and then I go like that. Yes! I got it right. Okay. Dang it! I don't know how to run from battles. Oh, geez. Okay, I'm low on health. I'm gonna just wait this one out. I don't want to risk it. There we go. Okay. HP plus 50. Oh, thank goodness. Boop. Gotta run, run, run. Gotta run, run, run. Aw. Got in my way. Okay. Aw, four-letter words. I need some help. Part of my place database is corrupted. Now I can't recall the place. This is describing the platform is getting on or off ships. And all I know, it starts with D. Yep. What is this place starting with H? The ship's interior corridor. Hull? Hull? What's the letters? Hull. And then... Platform. Plat F? Oh my gosh. Yes! I hit him. Now all I need to do is get him to jump one more time. Do that, that, that. So if I do that... No! Bad timing. Oh no, what have I done? Ha! It feels so satisfying when you do that. I'm like, oh my gosh. So it's, is there an F? So that's hull, like hull. No, it can't be this because it starts with the letter D. Doc? D-O-C-K? Yeah, Doc. So, D needs to be replaced with A. Oh my goodness. Whoa, new enemies. Okay, I want to take those guys out as soon as possible. So I'll use that on them. I go. Oh jeez. Okay, so if I do that, I can grab that and that and finish him off. Okay. And then this is, okay, Hall, H-A-L-L. So if I put this here, I grab this. No! Dang it. Okay, I was close. It's Dock and Hall. Actually, I'm gonna get rid of this guy on the right first. Oh, perfect. Yes. It's so hard to get that on one of those people. So, it's Hull and Dock. So, if I grab... A from over here first. Switch it with the H. So, that's Ha. Switch it with the C. Bring that over here for the L. And the other L needs to go at the end of that. And then the D can go on the far left. Die, you piece of crap. Okay. So that needs to replace with D. And then I need to go over here and place D. Dock and Hall. Yes! So now I need to go to this side to push this button. Dang it. These battles, I don't know how to run. No. There. Oh. Ah! No fair. Call hacks. Yep. That scares the door opens, which means we can run down and around, up and down and all around, round and round. Come up here. This. 760 zennies. I'm taking it. I'll do that, that, and then that. If I go like that, that, that will work. If I go like that, that, that'll work. And then if I go like that, that, he'll die. And then I'll go like that, that. Ow. He'll die, and then I just need something as simple as that. I'll try to get no, okay. Oi, HP, max health. Thank gosh. Okay, so we're going this way, and then we go up, and we go through here. Oh, we had a 3-1. Even if I knew the answer, I'd rather see you struggle. But I'll give you a hint. Are you ready? A mother had one child, but 10 of these were born. Pig? What part of your body can make you hop to make music? What part of your body can make you hop with the make music? With to make music? Leg hop? No. Okay, let's hear the last hint over here. Okay, so I'll grab that, go here. That'll make me allow me to kill this a lot faster. Nope. You did. Okay, do this. I'll go ahead and grab an area grab with that so I can kill this guy. And I'll make sure I get the... Nope. Okay, I didn't make sure. Come on. I still used it. Okay, what's this last hint? A body part that goes with fire, band, and over. Fire, band, over? Does that give you any ideas? I haven't a cue. A body part that goes with fire, band, and over. What? Okay, HRT IOM PAE PPAPI do. So what is this place called, Maine? Jeez. I wasn't tabbing game. I was wondering why I wasn't moving. I was starting to panic. Let me get around you. They place these at the worst place. Hip toe arm? So if I take H and I move it up here to... Oh my gosh. So if I go like that, that. And then I can go like that. No! Go like that. Go like that. Go like, ooh, that, ooh. I go like, that, no! You're dead. Dead to me, son. Yay! No! Stupid battles! Oh, I'm not letting you do this. Yes! That felt satisfying. Ow. Okay. Arm. Yes! First try! Do that. I'll unlock that door. I have to go all the way up here. Hit that one. I'll unlock that door. Please don't tell me the last section is going to be math. So if I do that with that, I can go up, throw that, I can use a buster up, oh geez, no, stop. I can use that, and then I can stop this guy from moving, so I can just sit here and wait. So I can go like that. No! It's your fault! No! What?
I don't have a save yet.
No! 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 No, why? Why me? My head is so hot. Why? I absolutely hate myself. Why? I have to make up so much time now. How am I gonna be able to do this? I'm about to cry. Oh, let's hope Brain makes the same mistake. I hate myself. Yeah, I know. Shut up. Ha about the area grab. I could so easily finish this already. I could finish this in one term. I have a bomb. I have a... You will suffer my pain. Ah! I don't even know what to say. R. No. Why am I not skipping through this as fast? Yes, I've already been through this. Shut the... Could have ended this in one turn. This is what happens in races. So now I gotta cut as many corners as I possibly can. Okay. So if I get that, I can go like that, that, that. Aw, come on. I hit that. You, take this. I already gave it to you, but take it again. Oh, I know what to do. Yeah, yeah. Tell mom this is done. First, this place. Yep. Hey, may I go out? Hey, look, I can optimize route. Hey Dex, we don't like you. Ha! I made that joke before, didn't I? R. Scilab. R. Up. R. R. Run. R. Why'd I do this to myself, guys? I'm not talking because I don't know what to say now. You're an all-star, get your game on, go play. I pressed escape. I mean, I meant to press start. Right back. There. It's a save. Stop it. Why? Where are you going? Right there, throw. Take that. How much damage was that? 70 times 2? Okay, go up here, talk to this guy. He goes, wahaha, you can't delete these people. And then we defeat them. Easily. Then we go like that, take an attack plus 10. And then we go, do do do. There we go. And then we go, whack. Ow, we go whack. We go, there. Take that. Like, there, now. Oh my goodness. Take that. Take that. There. R, skip, cutscene. Yes, I know I have mail. I can't check the mail right now. I have to tell mom something. Yep, there. Okay. And then I go that, hey, there. And then I go up here. I will get back. R. Why me? Okay, go over here. Go over here. Something with this. Like, I went over here and I was just started pressing A. B. I swear. Like there. What? Alright, I'll jack it once and I'll jack back out. It's probably after you look through everything in the room. That's so stupid. Alright, watch this. I'll search for this. I'll look at this. And then I'll go through. No. Hey. What? This is so confusing. Why is nothing being triggered? Look at the board last time? I don't even know. What I do? So do I have to search everything? There. Oh. Okay, that's why it didn't activate. I didn't go into that door. Oh my gosh. I wasted just as much time as last time. There. R. And then I go around, out, through here, down, over here. Yep. Get in. Press R a lot. Go over here. Jack in. Okay, I'm almost back, guys. I'm almost back. We have 10 minutes. Okay, first go was 672. No, R. Let me go. I don't need to listen to you. Yes, get you. That does not need an attack plus 10. I'll save it for next time. You die. Dead. Get dead, son. So it's 7-6-2. Oh my gosh. Mashmaster! Oh my gosh. I really got that wrong. So I can go like that, that, and then I can power up my Buster. No! You little... I'm so mad. No. Did I say that there? It was up here. Left or up, and it was nap. I'm sorry, it's so silent. Okay. So I believe this one was nap. And wrong way. It was this way. Oh my goodness. Stop it with the battles. I need to get back to where I was. So this next one on the tip of my tongue was Owl Rat. Yeah, this is the double one. So... I'll move that. No! I'll take that plus that. No! Ow! Easy. 5 minutes. Spam O W L R A T. Nope, I messed it up. Which one was I supposed to replace first? Legal access, yeah, right. Okay, there's that, okay. Yeah, we know how this works. You try to punch me, I kill you. You try to drop on my head, and then I hit you. And then you try to drop on my head again. Right? Yay! pretty good. Okay, so OWLRAT. So T needs to be the last one I switch out. Rat L O W L R A. So I guess I have to start with A. Oh, jeez. Nope. I messed it up again. Dang it! Yep. Oh, no. That wasn't correct, yeah. Oh. There we go. Fascination. Just do this, get over with. How did I do it the first time? No, I forgot that doesn't work. You gotta be kidding me. No! Oh my goodness. You gotta be kidding me. After this, I'm making a save. Okay, there's a crit. I'm playing it safe. Okay. You have 2 minutes left in this recording. HP 100, that's really good. So I guess I can have another attempt at this and OWLRAT. OW. I've already tried starting with W. TRATR. No. WOLL. L would be traded with A. A would be traded with. W, oh, okay. No, that won't work. O doesn't move. R, A, T, that, this, so O doesn't move. We know that much. W needs to move to the other center, so W, L, A will go to W, R, T? No. This is not how this works. Okay. So, if I do W, that will be switched out with L. W would be blank. L would be placed with A. A would be... And W would still be blank. A... No, that won't work. R would be switched with T. That would... No. T would be switched with R. L would be switched with A. A would be switched with W. This, none of this makes sense. How did I do this the first time? I guess I'll just try it. Oh my goodness. Yes. Oh man. See if we can make this a 35 second battle. We can. Oh my gosh. Okay, I need to save. And the timer is just about to be up, so let me just save. Yes. Okay. Well, I can't move out of this. R A T W. Okay, 2 seconds. I got it. Ow. Okay. Yep. I get it. Okay. Time. Time. Okay. So I can't move. We are allowed to do a save, so I'm going to quickly do a quick save. Yes, save. Okay. So, that's the end of this 1 hour And I'm so mad about that. makes me want to throw myself down a well. Anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that like button and that little follower triangle bell alert button. It lets you know every time an upload of mine goes up. And make sure you check out Marine's Perspective too. And I'll see you guys next time. But until then, bye-bye.